Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Lord is good. Can we please be on our feet? We want to pray. We want to reference Almighty God. Please let us be on our feet. This is Almighty God we're talking about. And I pray as you have stand up for Almighty God, He will attend to your cases in the name of Jesus. You will not pray in vain in the name of Jesus. I just want you to lift up your voice to begin to thank Him, to begin to acknowledge Him, to begin to reference Him for who He is in your life, for who He is in your home. Open your mouth, giving thanks, giving praise. Thank Him for everything He has done for you. Thank Him for every good thing He has given to you. Thank you because you never bury your children. Thank you because all the plans of the enemy over your life did not come to pass. Open your mouth and give Him thanks. Open your mouth and give Him thanks. Open your mouth and give Him thanks. Giving thanks, giving thanks. Acknowledge Him. Praise Him. There is no one like Him. There is no one you can praise except this God. There is no one you can worship except this God. That is the reason why He created you, because He cannot worship Himself. He cannot praise Himself. Open your mouth, brethren, and give praise to Him. Open your mouth and worship Him. Open your mouth and worship Him. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen. Brethren, let me tell you, there are many people that are better than you, but they've gone. For you to be alive today, it is worthy to thank Him. He said, if I have a 10,000 tongues, it's not enough to thank Him. But the only one tongue Almighty has given to you, I want you to use it this hour to thank Him. To give Him, because that is what He requires from you. That is what He is asking from you, that thanks me. If you can thank Him today, then He can do more greater things for you. You will say, Father, I thank you for counting me among the living this moment. Open your mouth and give it thanks. Open your mouth and give it thanks for counting you among the living at this moment. There are many people that are in hospital right now. You are not better than them. It is by His grace you are alive today. It is by His grace He counted you among the living. Open your mouth, brethren. Open your mouth and give thanks to Him. Because you are alive, you are not in mortuary. Because you are alive, you are not mourning over you. Because you are alive, you are not crying over your family. Open your mouth and give it thanks. Open your mouth and give it thanks. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen. We want to thank God over all our brethren that traveled and returned back safely. There are many people that fly on the sky, but they could not return back. But God did not allow that to happen to us. So therefore, I want you to say, Father, we thank you over all our brethren that they travel in peace and they return back in peace. Give it thanks. Give it thanks. Give it thanks. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Even walking from your house to the church, it's worthy to give it thanks. It's worthy to give it thanks. Walking alone, hey, open your mouth and thank Him. Open your mouth and thank Him. Open your mouth and thank Him. Give it thanks. Give it thanks. Give it thanks. Give it thanks. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. You will say, Father, let me walk with Thee for the rest of my life. Turn it to prayer. Turn it to prayer. Oh Lord, let me walk with Thee for the rest of my life. Oh Lord God, do not leave me alone. I cannot walk alone. Without you, I am in trouble. Without you, I am in problem. Oh Lord God, let me walk with Thee for the rest of my life. Let me walk with Thee. Oh Lord God, let me walk with Thee. For in Jesus' name we are afraid. You pray this, Father, let my life please you. Turn it to prayer. Oh Lord God, let my life please you. Everything I do, let it please you. Oh Lord God, let my life please you. Oh Lord God, everything I do, let it please you, Almighty God. Let my life please you, oh Lord. In all ramification, let my life please you. Let my life please you. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. You will say, Father, anything that will not allow you walk with me. Remove it in my life. Turn it to prayer. Turn it to anything that will not allow Almighty God to walk with you. Anything that will not allow Almighty God to support you. Anything that will not allow Almighty God to be with you and your family. Oh Lord, remove it from me. Oh Lord, remove it from me. Oh Lord, turn it to prayer. Pray, pray, pray. Whatsoever that will not allow God to walk with you, Almighty God should remove it from you. Lord, remove it from me. For in Jesus' name we are free. As we all know, there is no blood that can remove sin. Bible say the blood of him, the blood of Jesus Christ, speaketh better than the blood of Abel. We want to use that blood right now to remove all our shame, to remove all our disgrace, and to remove all our disappointment, and to remove all our sin. You will say, Father, Father, use your blood that you shed on the cross of Calvary to cleanse me today. Turn it to prayer. Turn it to prayer that Almighty God should use his blood that is shed on the cross of Calvary to cleanse me today. Oh Lord, use your blood. Use your blood. Use your blood. Cleanse me from all my sins. Cleanse me from all my sins. Everything I have committed, use your blood to wipe them away and cleanse me today. Oh Lord, cleanse me. Oh Lord, cleanse me. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. You pray, Father, let all my sin be forgiven today. Turn it to prayer. Oh Lord, all my sin, let them be forgiven. All my sin, everything I have committed, I am a sinner. I acknowledge it, oh Lord God. Let all my sin be forgiven. Let it be forgiven. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. You will say, Father, give me a reason to shout for joy. Turn it to prayer in the name of oh Lord God. In this week, in this month, in this year, oh Lord, give me a reason to shout for joy. Give me a reason to shout for joy. Almighty God, give me a reason to shout for joy. Oh Lord, give me a reason to shout for joy. For the rest of my life, let me shout for joy. Let me shout for joy. Let me shout for joy. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. You pray, Father, the shout of joy will never cease in my home. Turn it to prayer in the name of oh Lord God. The shout of joy will never cease in my life. Will never cease in my home. Will never cease in my life. The shout of joy will never cease in my life. The shout of joy will never cease in my life. The shout of joy will never cease in my life. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. You will say, Father, let there be shout of joy in my tent through this year. Turn it to prayer. Oh Lord God, let there be shout of joy. Be in my tent, be in my home, be in my life throughout this year. Oh Lord God, let there be shout of joy. Let there be shout of joy. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. Lastly, you pray like this. Father, let your blood, let your blood fight all my battle for me. Turn it to prayer. That is the holy blood that can fight your battle for you. You cannot fight it alone. Oh Lord God, let your blood that you shed on the cross of Calvary fight all my battle for me. Fight all my battle for me. I don't know the battle that is confronting you. I don't know the challenge that is confronting you. Tell Almighty God, use his blood that he should fight your battle for you. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. Almighty God, we thank you. Because there is no one like you. We thank you because you are God in our life. We thank you because you faileth not. May your name alone be glorified in the name of Jesus. Lord, what we are saying is we want you to journey with us. We want you to walk with us. Because without you, we can't walk. Without you, we are nothing. Without you, we are in trouble. Oh Lord God, for the rest of our life, journey with us in the name of Jesus. You walk with Enoch. And you took him. Oh Lord God, we know that if you walk with us, we can never fail you. If you walk with us, we can never meet disappointment. We say all back to God today, walk with us in the name of Jesus. Whatsoever in our life that will not allow you to walk with us, that will not allow you to support us, that will not allow you to journey with us by yourself, remove it in our life in the name of Jesus. Any hindrances that will not allow you to use us, that will not allow you to fight our battle for us, Almighty God, clear them now in the name of Jesus. Lord, what we are saying is we want you to use your blood to remove all our shame, to remove all our sicknesses, to remove all our failure. Lord, do so in the name of Jesus. All the battle that is challenging us, fight it for us in the name of Jesus and grant us victory. Thank you, Almighty God, for in Jesus' name we are prayed. The Lord's Prayer. You know.